The eternal, relentless battle with allergies continues, but I have some good news. I have learned how to do companionship with Bulby. Apparently, I have to shift activate to access his Guar pack. It's not just for looks, and I doubt that it would be. They wouldn't make you go to a higher trust factor like this just for looks. Although it's still cool, you know, even if it was. But I'm quite pleased, quite pleased that we will be able to companion share with Bulby. At the very least, the alchemy gear should go there. But in the meantime, yes, we are recording. We are loading the area, the locale, which is St. Olm's Ancestral Tomb. Yes, we are on our way to Andothrin, which is due west. We have just plundered what we can of the tomb. And it is late, and we are not only knackered, but pretty well beat up. We've got a fair few things to sell to the Mage's Guild. So I think we better go do that. Did not intend to run. Let's see, we have... Yeah, we're making for the wrong direction in the rain. Can we even... We can. Until we can't. There's gotta be a way to get up here for, I would assume, a temple quest. Although part of the beauty of Morrowind is that not everything is for a quest. You know, sometimes it's just there to be enjoyed. And yeah, most of it is for one quest or another. There. Again, doesn't seem to be much we can do with that lever there, but we shouldn't need it. Buddy, pal, guy, friend. Yeah, there we are. 500! Ooh, alright. Alright. Let's, going to be crummy carrying around four things to and fro. And maybe the helm for good measure? Yeah. You know, every time we want to make potions, we're going to have to get all four things back, but it's the name of the game. The Thwangtho. About a little. I just picked that one, alas. Let's get the marshmallow. Let's get the stuff from over here while he's... Yeah, poor guy. I bet you that's some pearls over there, but... No place to say right now. We are very tired. We better get to town, Bobby. Tell you what. Okay. We gotta wait for the animation and then follow. swear we missed one. There. Alright. Probably missed more than one, really. And Dothrin. Yes. See the Silt Strider and everything. Wonder what that brick is there for. Seems oddly well placed in light of all this. There's someone there. And I guess this close to a town, it will have been picked over. Hopefully the guards won't just let any old outlaw set up shop. Yeah, what's the story here? Okay. Oh no, I'm not fixing to drive any of that.
Oh. I do not wish to talk with you.
Understood.
Quickly, Abot. How are you? I haven't much time.
Yeah, I understand your brother, Nolan.
I will listen, Outlander, but make it quick.
Guess he's just a guy in a robe.
What, Benoit?
Alright, well, fair enough. I have a feeling she has something to do with the quest. Now the Legionnaire is the last person she'd, expect a Legionnaire is the last person she'd want any charity from, so, fair enough. Think of all that Dwemer stuff is supposed to be so valuable that they might be able to sell it and make a bit of coin, but maybe they don't have a fence, or maybe that stuff has all just been picked over long ago. Now, Baldy, let's see if we can't remember how to get to the Mage's Guild. It's gotta be around here somewhere. Think off to... Yep. There, we're always good for a bed and such. You're up late. Hello. Ah, you got some nice things. Nothing we need right now, I'm afraid. Ah, yes. Seared Dance of Swords. Alright. Let none sleep while the swords dance. Let no man sit idly by and watch. The dance of swords calls us all to take part in the savage ball. Let none sleep while the swords dance to the music of steel and blood. Its first beat is the scabbard's rasp, its end the dying man's gasp. And it must be a fortify skill, Delio. Yeah, 1 point for long blade, not bad. Probably random. Still, one more point than we had before, and I think that'll be the way. Still with us, Bobby? Good. Doing a bit of calisthenics, are we, goals? Sure, let's hear it.
How are you today?
Which way? This one. Alright, so wait here. Creek of salt blood, huh? Forget. Oh. The Imperial Commission. Right.
Now
she's the local magistrate, is she?
Moving.
And who might you be, Alvin? What is your trade? Well, it can't use bolts of cloth for bushcrafting. I guess that'd be a tent or two right there. Don't know if that was for me or Krika. Whatever. Right, everyone is downstairs here. Oh, suits me just fine.
Go ahead.
Yes. Anything I can sell you? Not exactly. But I will buy more common soul gems from you, please. You'll probably take this flame guard robe, wouldn't you? Because you have a shock mirror robe. Grand soul gem. Nice. Lesser soul gems are kind of useless, but I don't have one right now. I thought maybe I died and had to get that again. Okay, oh, and a common ring. Yes, please take that. A gold dagger. I wonder what the enchant value is like. Exquisite ring is perfect. Yeah, not a lot of value in the next hand, so I'm saying. Yeah, it's a fair deal. Okay. Then we don't have too much else to sell, I believe. Ring of Instigation we made. Still quite pleased with that. But what do you have? Cave Troll here. Death's Head. We need one of you, thank you. Quality ones if you have them. Oh, what can we sell to you, though? Shocking, good restorative. Standard restore magicka. Tomb raid aid. That was fun. Water walking. Telekinesis. Quality restore health. Alright, restorative. Restored health. I've got to remember we have this stuff. Okay. Plenty, so some pricier ones. You're going to give us a little bit more for that for whatever reason. Fortify speed, fortify intelligence. Bumbler's convalescence. Have we got anything worth much? Rubies, right, a pearl. Not hard up for money though, are we? Nor for storage space now. Rock crystal. Wait, what was that? Goya. Interesting. Willpower and intelligence. Might take a bit of that, actually. Trade you for a pearl. Codiflowers, even aquamarine, fine stuff, an Armun Kaguti hide. Restore magicka? Are you kidding me? And what else converts? Oh, okay. We're gonna have to try that out. Let's see. Hopefully that's not your only one. Take this, and do you have stone flower petals? Do I have stone flower petals? Apparently not. Oh, ebony, opal, nightshade, marshmallow. Take it. We need salt rice, though. We've got only one specimen of salt marsh. Bezoar stone. Probably, we'll take it. Oh yes, and we will want that. And the elitite we used. Bother. Austin, we'll take it. Total cost 52. I'll call it fair. Jahadra, travel to Akamora or Old Ebonheart. And you? Yeah, okay. I think we're good for duties for now, at the very least because we have. Yeah, okay. That's the quest we're on now. Meet the mother-in-law, Tain? We should check back with her at Tain. Shouldn't we? And we're like, we're a little ways off, really, but let's make sure that the lady's still alive, maybe in the morning, before we make our way back down, all the way down to Almasthir. Were there beds? I'm looking for a specific place, indeed. I'm looking for the beds. Like someone's bed, but hopefully not hers. Okay. Let's glug down a bit of stew, whatever we can. Be on our way again. Still short a bit of magicka, but nothing we can't handle. And we'll have to come back this way, I expect, for the supply chest. Fallen barrier. Nothing we need right now. And this will be cool. Store willpower, spell absorption. I do like the mainland guilds. Where are you, friend? Yes. Follow me. We've got two more stops in Andothrum before we make our way down. Where is that lady's shop? Iva Sadrethi, yes. Let's go. Didn't get the best night's sleep. It's weird sleeping on a bed for Bugbag now.
Say your words.
So we made our way up the coast. I believe it was to her place. Let's make sure she's not dead. You do have a guard here. Bother. Okay. Got what I wanted, now leave. Surely he won't refuse services. I mean, I see that we lost 10 disposition. So maybe we shouldn't. Not too much here worth having, anyway. Let's buy back the crab meat, then. Bread. Bread. Jerky. Yeah. Total cost 95. What else have you got? Expensive ring. Those are good for enchanting. Scales. Nice, but... I don't think we'll ever darken your doorstep again, lady. Why am I trying to dial the cost up? All right, let's get out of here. Ski deadly doodly. Is there anything even beyond? I believe we have. Right. The docks. What else we want is Vindici Manor. Atrius Manor. Atrius Manor residence. Let's go, Bobby. Let's go check in on someone.
Khajiit has no wants for you.
Nor do I for the Khajiit. So please let my Guar go. Nice they have this bridge here. Felled that tree not long ago, I presume. Oh, Bobby. Let's see what we have for you at this place. We still want to make our way around the temple. Beautifully done, this place. Absolute masterwork of handicraft here. Looks like a rough customer.
What's your deal? I will listen out, Mander, but make it quick.
Oh, look even worse from the front. Rock in a hard place. Yeah, you're stuck there. And I'm stuck because you're stuck. Okay. How about let me pass? There. Okay. Breaking collision. Collision is already clearly broken. Oh. Except friend. Wow. Oh. This takes time. I'll be. Now you're both stuck. I think we will just exploit that thing where it calls you back to me because you're stuck. I hate doing that, but we'll just pretend that everything worked out fine. Because it has, really, hasn't it? Rivon Delvani, right? We've dealt with them before. But let's get up to the fancy business. Where's the one whose lovely room I stole everything from? It's the one with the mercenary. Wait here. No, I think we might ought to set a mark here, Bobby. Or at least make our way. Because you could probably hear the Guar flute between here and Tain. Or I'll tell you to go home. But we will go from Almasthir. I'll recall back here after I send you home. Home. And then I'll see what other business we have in Tain. I hate to be parted from you, dear friend, but. And this breaks, I guess. We still have a lot of ways to go together. Let's get the Marin amulet too. Just increase our chances. A little bit more. Perfect. And still. Alright. I do like Andothrin. I do. And is it you? Vermilius Vendici, right?
Talking, you're talking.
Hey, do I have business with? it was you, perhaps. Lovely screened-in porch. Nolus Atrius. Right. I thought this was so.
Come on, then. Say something or move on.
This, yeah, was very well appointed. Stole that some episodes ago. But you. Could pry Nick more silver if we so chose. Right. Vernactus and Bull. Right, that'll help our agility some. Oh. Heard me stomping about, did you? Yeah, I bet you are.
Speak quickly.
Not closely enough last time. Where might he be? Oh, he's... Obi, baby. You're not the magistrate, are you? Cassie. What is your background? Your brother? Indeed, much obliged. What do you think about the Commonotone? I think that's accurate. It's just vegetation, is it? Let's just inspect the properties of this mushroom. Feather. Okay. Where is Nolus?
Say your needs. Say your words.
I'm trying to find the magistrate. Leave, are you? I'm just trying to find your boss. Where is he? Been hoping to say a little bit about Palmore and whatnot. There. See why he's not there. Bath in it. Oh. Fine stuff, fine stuff. Those. Or that. Soap, nice. We have. No, we haven't opened that. A amethyst, peridot, ruby, sapphire, and topaz. Lovely.
Say your business.
Where are these keys good for? There's another room. Might you be the man? You are.
Excuse me. Did you say something?
Who are you? Barging in here like that. Didn't my staff tell you I mustn't be disturbed? Well, what's done is done. My concentration is ruined. You've got my attention, sword, speak up. Well. Legal basics, minerals, and more. Interesting. It's doing called a routine inspection, so. Are you not in Balmora? Yes, you are the magistrate for Balmora. Nonsense.
Let's hear it.
Let's metagame this a little bit and see if there's any door out to Andothrin. Door to the rest of the manor.
So what do you want?
I have a mind to leave some gold here for them. I might do. I don't want them to get blamed for stealing it. This is a wonderfully done building. I'm not gonna take in their food, though. But all the cupboards, the curtains, so much silver. Fine liquor. I do feel bad for taking that room apart, but not that bad. Ebony flask, ebony platter. My word. Yeah, I take it to work here. Where's the vault? Where's the vault that speaks? I must know. Guessing the guards' quarters. Dice. Weapons. Take some of their food. Fewer compunctions here. I won't make it too obvious, huh? Coral slice. Okay, I'm guessing that's some kind of bread. Sturgeon meat. On the heavier side, but we'll take it. It's just here on business from Master Atrius. Nothing too spectacular, is there? Silver ingots. Glass stuff. Bolted moth silk. Some locked things. I guess if I was a newer player, I could carry more things than... This would be worth a fair bit to us, but... Right, very well, all in order. Keep up the good job, sir. It's the, guards' quarters, isn't it? Do it to make it look like we know where we're going. Oh no, I thought so.
Make it quick, Outlander.
And I was hoping that Atrius would have something to say against us.
Mara's mercy on you.
Where are you, Bobby? Ah, with us. Who let you onto the porch, Bobby? Come on, we gotta get to Almasthir. Paging Bobby. Nearing to Bobby. Go. It's a little on the warm side, but they'd probably rather we shut the door. Yeah. We'll get a long way south, Bobby. At least we've made, Oh, Andas Estate. Hello. We did visit up there. Well, this is too high up.
Whatever it is, I'm not interested.
Yeah, me neither. This river must... We gotta go up and out, don't we? Yeehaw! Oh. Beautiful clear water. Beautiful day. Learning so much already, he can take the stairs.
Don't press your luck. You're on your own.
I shouldn't, you're right. We'll be back in Andothan. Yeah, that's the road down, all right. We want the river. Probably should have taken that, silver. All the taken was good. I do to have more stew, yeah. Let's just get out past city limits, eh, Bobby? Oh, this looks like fine country. still in Andothrin, though. We've just gone right back to the road we came from. Here we are. Is that way south? It is. Probably forded that pretty easily, but there we go. If we have enough, yes, we can do this. Surely we have looted that manor before, so let's stay out of their sight. We don't have my tent. Or to sleep rough. At least I will. Let's try. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And a thing of rope, too. Perfect. Make a bed. There, right. Let's see what else we can make now, actually. With our skills going up like that. Yeah, so a covered bed, that'd be lovely, wouldn't it? Make a proper lean-to. A lot more wood. Fabric. A sack. Okay. Yeah, we can make sacks again. Good. Table. Can you sell the tables? What do we need? We need a knife. Which means we'll have to make one. Oh, and a leather tent now. Hey, okay. So if we had more hides, more rope. There's leather. Yeah, that'd count. Huh, alright. Can make our own tent. I guess the idea finally came to us in the wilderness. And finally, our own pickaxe. Yes. Yes, okay. What time is it? 6 p.m. What I think we have to do. Get some more fiber. That's a tree. That doesn't count. Have enough for the pickaxe. Flint. What do we have? We have plenty of flint. Pickaxe. Two things of rope. Let's make them. And you can make your own spear too. Beautiful. Okay. Test. Right, how much does this weigh? Oh. Cut it out, Bobby. Okay. Crab meat for dinner again, my friend. Yeah, okay. So it should be pacified. You were just stuck on the rocks, weren't you? Gonna have to be a bit more judicious, though. We don't have iron. I'm trying to pick the rocks apart with rocks. Find softer bits of it. I mean, we have enough, and we know it works, but it's not as well as we'd like. Make ourselves a wee fire. We need to get water. We need to get water, and it's really getting on sundown, Bobby. See, let's get ourselves some temple dome, please. Perfect. Maybe I should ask you to wait at camp. Now we can make our stew. Add ingredient. Let's get some Nolus Rusula. Add ingredient, mushroom. Temple dome. Oh, we need to add more. Luminous Rusula. Temple dome. Add ingredient. Seasoning. Herbs. Let's try some heather in the stew, in fact. And a bit of hackle loaf for flavor. How are we on tea? Wait here. The stew boils over, yarr. Strength thing, that'll be good. Bit more firewood. Resin. Resin. Oh, maybe this tree then. Uh, Drink those. How can I move teapot? A utensil. Fill container, empty, douse, drink. No intention of drinking that. If I make it this way, I know that shouldn't actually do it. This is still a teapot, right? This is still a teapot. I should be able to brew tea. At least we'll clean the water up. Oh! The water probably has to be clean before you can add ingredients. It'll take a bit of time. It does make sense. Now we can brew tea. I should have known. Okay. Make this on the strong side. Too hot to rest? Too wet to rest, sure. Too cold to wave. Does this mean we have to make a lean-to? Oh, brother. Okay. Good. Good boy. Okay. See, Bulby doesn't have these problems. Guess we've gotten too accustomed to sleeping in a tent. This doesn't count as wolvings. Alright, let's get out of this cell. What else do we need? Lean-to. Wood stack? Nice. Lean-to. 8 things of straw we need and we can make. 5. How many have we got? 1 more. Okay. And 1 thing of a rope. Rope. we can. We will make this. It's that stupid sturgeon meat. You... where are you, Baldy? There's the temple dome. Very cold, you ain't kidding. Wood grow. Hope we can find our way back to that little pile of firewood. Okay, good. One piece is what we needed. He didn't see us in the dark. Where were we just now? Down there. Twelve pieces of firewood, all ready to go. Perfect. Pick it up. Walk around him. Oh, what a night. Do, 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 do. And tons of firewood on the ground, too. Let's hurry. Maybe we'll talk with him in the morning. Surprised he doesn't hear us. Bugbag is probably like wheezing by now. Sturgeon meat in the morning. Meantime, I intend to wait, I intend to sleep. Speed is badly, badly drained. Yeah. But we need more firewood. There, come on. Ah. Fear and Hunger, Morrowind Edition. Yeah, I had only just heard about that game, I'll admit. But, Is that... Oh, no. Feels like I shut that off in the mod config. Hang on. Enable frost breath. Okay. Whatever, I'll check it out some other time. That fish better cook over the course of the next few hours. I think it will bother. Could have put it in the stew, really. That might have been tasty. I'll take it. Partly doing this to grind skill, but also partly doing this because why not? At least then the food will be cooked. But when we need it, even though we mostly subsist on stew, so that the pop filter is actually between me and the mic, there we go. I wonder why that one burnt and the others didn't. We have enough? We have enough to set a mark. I expect... Will this pull us to Old Ebonheart? Yeah, let's don't do that then. Because I want to be able to get to Fort Ancillus and Tain. With just a divine intervention. Let's see. Oh, wait. Are we not sheltered? What'd I build this for, then? You actually have to have magic ready to put your hands out to warm up by the fire. Okay, so we don't have shelter from the rain. Just move this all over, then. Dragging the lean-to. Dragging the bed. Not actually sheltered from the rain under this thing. Thought we were for a moment. That's all our wood gone. fine, which is just as well. Oh, we are very tired. Oh, you don't say. I guess it's finally warmed up enough that we can finally get to sleep. This it's probably going to take like 11 hours to recover. The rest has been interrupted. Enemies are nearby, are they? Cook you next. Let's see how you're doing, pal. I'm sorry. Don't tell me I fed him all the cumber. Or all the marshmallow? No, okay. Just want to make sure you're doing fine, pal. I'm sorry. Hey. What time is it? Good. We're in good shape. Fetch, pal. You have to be following me to fetch? Why is our speed still tanking? Yeah, our speed is still not anywhere close to what it should be. Good boy. Why is our running doing nothing for us? We have fortify fatigue. Okay, that's good. Oh, we might have to call it quits soon, but I do want to speak with this Dark Elf. If he's still there. It's Morrowind. I know he'll still be there. It's besides the point. Wait here, pal. I don't know if he means us any harm. But he could just be a fellow traveler like us. Still, do we trust him? I mean, maybe he saw us on the night.
I'll deal with you, thief.
Not what I meant to do. We must have been... That's... Oh. I must have toggled sneak. I hardly sneak with this character, and I have toggle sneak, so at my pinky, and it's Sautilde all over again. Okay. Yeah, now we're running. Now we're actually going to talk with you. Apparently not. Fair enough. Bugbag doesn't like people much either. Looks Looks like we might as well head south, pal. We leave that camp for whoever else needs it. A rough night as it was. After all, we can't manage to carry too much more now, can we? Is that the niche? Hey. Is that Bluefoot stuff again? More temple dome. But our goal was to head further east and see more of the river. I think that's what we'll start doing now. Still have the water walking equipped. Whoop. Another Guar. Don't want to risk fighting one though, in case it's a wild, hungry one. Maybe you could do with a friend. If it is a wild Guar, can we tame it? Okay. Didn't really have to save scum that then. Oh, look at those mountains. Forget how much I did like the Rothroaring region. And if we head east, did we go on this? We did. It's probably the way up to that lovely waterfall and everything. Let's take the road we... Nope, that's pulling us away from exactly where we need to go. So I know what we're going to do. We're going to make for the other side of the river, you and I. We looted that place, surely, yes? We have. I'd rather give it a wide berth than... Yeah, we made camp on the side. We as in... You and me, dear viewer. Not Bulby now, alas. And what are you? Therine waterways. Interesting properties. Not that we're by any means an expert. Common enough that they're just worth a septum apiece. But you know what? We'll take it. And beautiful work, whoever made the, whoever made the model, or, you know, whatever you call it. Now this is the way I wanted us to go, give or take. Now we see this island here, we'll get access to it. Love this game. Water lilies. Not worth a lot of money, but worth a lot to Monet. My wife was here, she'd like that joke. Hope you do too. into rope bridge. Ooh. Castle of some Talu Mucky Muck. Whose day we might like to ruin. Old crab. Not hostile. I ask you to wait here. I think, just trying to account for time, might loot that place next episode. Yeah. Oh, that might be a good look. Yes. Okay. Thumbnail. And until next time, fair people, thank you very much for watching. Thank you for helping make it through that long, cold night with Bugbag. I think that'll be a good episode title because it was definitely the highlight. I didn't know it could do that. Used to having a tent, I guess. And the lean-to didn't help much until, gosh, 2 or 3 in the morning. Somehow we're right as rain again. All it took was a good breakfast with a bit more stew on the way up, or at least I hope we remember to do that. But in the meantime, fair people, thanks again for watching. I bid you farewell.